Gee, I'm fresh out of nickels, Jeannie. How about you, Red?
I'm always fresh out.
Well, get some.
You know, you can cost a guy a lot of dough.
Nickels he's complaining about. What a spender. Sure he wants a date. He always wants a date. And where do we go? To a third-run movie. Then we take a ride and blow two tires. Then we come in here, and what do you treat me to? Cokes. And I can't even listen to records.
That's for you. Thanks. Would you have change for this, Nickels, please?
Sure thing.
At least you can dig down for enough to play me some music.
Oh, Jeannie, cut it out.
Excuse me, boys. Young lady, I like music, too. Will you play me a tune?
I sure will. What do you want me to play?
You pick him.
Gosh, how many have you got here?
Not very many. Play what you like.
Okay.
Plenty of time, my friend. Plenty of time.
Look, mister, it's a long way to Cleveland.
Well, I suppose we better go now.
Don't go. We haven't used all the nickels.
You use them.
Well, thanks. It's sure nice of you.
Don't mention it.
Goodbye, and thanks. Thanks ever so much.
Pleasure was all mine. You men bond something?
What do you think, Ed?
Might be the number one boy. Just might be.
Say, what is this?
Shut up.
Better frisk.
Go right ahead.
Put up your hands.
You must have me mixed up with somebody else. I'm from Cleveland, the importing business. My name's Clinton.
Nothing there. Let me see that coat, Hackie.
Hey, you're making a
Shut
big
up.
Mistake.
Keep out of this.
Tell you what, Bill. Better phone the city and check in the description.
We don't need a description. I'll tell him we got him.
Okay, mister, keep those hands up.
Of course. Excuse me, officer, but will you tell me something?
Maybe. Just keep your face front.
How long have you been out here?
That's a darn funny question.
It's not important.
We've been watching you through that window 2-3 minutes.
Ah, yes. Say, about as long as it takes to play a phonograph record.
How's that again? What are you talking about?
It doesn't matter.
Well, keep your face front.
Do you mind if I smoke a cigar?
Just stand quiet there, mister. We'll talk about smoking a cigar later.
Certainly, officer. Certainly.